I'm so sick of these dark, dark days that we're living in. The topic of how to spun off the last of my draw. Now I've got a fuck you attitude. I wasn't born like this, I'm just sick of working so hard with no gratitude. I walk out my front door, down the steps past the drunks and the crackles who chill by the front porch. They'll be sitting there until the sun dawns, drinking cans as quick as they can so they can turn them in a pack of unscores. Yeah, that's how we're living, poverty stricken, forgotten by the system, surviving, not living. But it's hard to be forgiven when you're a victim to your own mind, your own self, your own wealth, your own life is controlled by your own self. But some people forgot that. You hit rock bottom, yeah, what now? You push through the people that care, and now you're sitting at the bottom of the stairs, unaware of what's around. Yeah, this is the underground, where the police are aware, but they don't come round. Just a government statistic, know it exists, but they never witnessed it. Take a walk in our shoes, but we understand if you don't want to. Cause I never fall back in the day, life will be this way. Standing in my kitchen cooking, okay. Cause I need to eat in the week, so we go to race to make raises. Watch for police, I ain't a criminal, just another individual that's looking for a meal or two. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, other times the system pushes it upon you. Sometimes it's your own fault, it's no joke, watching someone drowning in the gutter with no hope. Yeah, this is the life called reality, first world tragedy, governed by her majesty. And there ain't no stopping the sovereign, they're taking our soul to the devil with offerings. And they called it the Jubilee, anti-royalist, anti-hypocrisy, anti-Babylon, anti-conformity. And it's the same old story. Working class get jeopardized while the rich man takes all the glory. And you can call it conspiracy, or you can open your eyes for yourself and see that it's every man for himself, unless we work together and rebuild the community.
These are dark, dark days that I'm living in. Nothing seems to get me excited no more. No inspiration, don't feel no energy. No love as soon as I walk out the door. Now these voices are telling me you're a target, so best watch your back. Best keep your guard up, reach out to no one. Stand on your own 2 feet or get jacked. So I keep on doing what I'm doing. The hard rate is screwing me up as I blaze it. And I keep on going where I'm going without anybody knowing, cause I never say shit. And I keep on drinking what I drink, cause I don't have to think when I'm licked off K. And I keep on telling myself that I don't need to get help for one more day. It's a problem that we are facing, wasting away the day, not embracing. Say what you're taking, escape is the main thing. I'm hating the way that we stay elevating. It's breaking my brain, so I'm changing the station. Waiting for Satan to take all the nation. Great, my mate's just got an eighth of the flaking. I'm chasing the pain with no hesitation. It's a catch 22 that we're in, and I find that it feels like I lose when I win. Got the blues but I grin, but now who's looking into the mirror? The reflection's too confusing. I need to find a way to live peaceful beyond good and evil. We're all just people, so I listen to my gut no matter what. One love, cause we don't get a sequel. One love, cause you know that we're equal. Don't preach to me, it's deceitful. Unless you made the rivers, the trees and the thunder. You don't know till you're 6 feet under.